New details from the GBI in the shooting at Lithonia High School yesterday. Investigators say they found the gun in the suspect's care and that the two men taken into custody will face charges. The GBI says two men should not have been on campus and don't know their reasons for being there in the first place. No students were hurt and neither was the school resource officer who approached the men. The agency says the men will be identified.